Hello and welcome to your friendly neighborhood Safeway, where all great, wholesome meals start. Now, the first choice that you'll be looking at when entering a Safeway is, wow, there are so many meals available! Whoa, hold on there, sailor. You don't want to end up passed out in a pool of your own vomit now, do you? Let's stick to the grocery list.
A grocery list is an essential part of any shopping experience. Now let's hit the vegetable aisle. Meet Billy, our trainee shopper for the day. Go ahead and grab a pepper there, Billy. Hold on there, Billy. Set that mutant pepper down. Grab one of those finer peppers. Good eating. Delish.
It's always important to look for good values while shopping. That a boy, Billy.
Aw, cream cheese. Let's go to the meat. Aww. Remember at Safeway, you can get free seasoning or marinade. Just ask. We got the fajita marinade. Ooh. Once you have all of your ingredients, proceed to checkout.
Make sure to enter your Safeway card.
And if I don't have one?
Well, then you're a f***ing idiot.
Now we're ready to leave and start cooking.
Ven conmigo, ven conmigo, baby. Ven conmigo, ven conmigo, baby. Ven conmigo, ven conmigo, baby. Ven conmigo, ven conmigo, baby.
Welcome to Fernando's cooking. My cooking will tantalize your senses and make you feel things that you can't describe. But forget about that. I'm Fernando. It's nice to meet you. Today we will be making fiesta burritos with a side of chile con carne. No, but seriously, we're making fiesta burritos.
Okay, so, do you have your peppers ready? It's time to cut the peppers. Fabio!
Ready to cut the peppers?
Big booty house, hot with it!
Good job, Fabio. Next, we saute the vegetables. Get an ordinary pan and some butter. Fabio!
I have it right here.
Is this butter?
No.
I can't believe it. Clean and marinate the chicken.
Let me see you touch the ground.
I don't know a reputation.
Then you must put the chicken on the grill. Put the chicken on the grill. Now it's time for the feast. Enjoy.
Back to.
Columbus is the number one.